Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope guys you all are doing well and safe. And today I'm going to try e.l.f. Flawless Satin Foundation. And it comes in a transparent glass bottle. And the price of this product is 800 for 20 ml. And I bought it for 620 rupees. From Nykaa, of course. अगर हम compare करें e.l.f. cosmetic website से and the price is very high on Nykaa, so that's why I bought only two products from Nykaa, foundation and the eyeshadow. So today I'm going to testing out this foundation, how it feels on my skin, and by the way I have a oily skin, and whether it is long lasting or not. So let's get into the video. Firstly, I'm going to apply my moisturizer, this one. So, मैं यहाँ ले रही हूँ वन पंप फॉर ईच साइड एंड दे क्लेम दैट इट्स ऑयल फ्री मीडियम कवरेज एंड लाइट वेट ऑन स्किन एंड इन मैक आई एम इन द शेड NC20 एंड इन मेबलिन आई एम इन द शेड 128 वार्म न्यूड. So I'm not sure it matches my skin tone or not. Okay, जब मुझे ये रिसीव हुआ था देन उसके पम्प साइड में थोड़ा सा मुझे ऑयल दिखा था, सो आई एम नॉट श्योर इट्स ऑयल फ्री और नॉट. ओके, सो द वन साइड आई एम यूजिंग स्पॉन्ज एंड द अदर साइड आई एम यूजिंग ब्रश. सो नाउ यू कैन सी विद द टू पम्प्स ये आपको कैसी कवरेज देगा. ये फुली कवरेज नहीं देगा. इफ यू वॉन्ट फुल कवरेज देन यू हैव टू अप्लाई मोर प्रोडक्ट. सो आई हैव अ स्कार्स ऑन माई फेस, सो आई डोंट प्रिफर टू अप्लाई मोर प्रोडक्ट ऑन माई फेस एंड आई लाइक दिस नेचुरल एंड मीडियम कवरेज इफेक्ट. So if you need more coverage then you have to apply more. So you have to build a layers. So मैं सबसे पहले अप्लाई करूँगी कंसीलर देन मैं अप्लाई करूँगी आई शेडो. तो मैं यहाँ पे आपको आई शेडो का स्वेचेस दिखा देती हूँ एंड जो ये शेड है वो है पम्पकिन पाई. आई जस्ट लव दिस पिगमेंटेशन गाइस. So yeah, I'm just going to complete off my full makeup and I'll be right back. Yeah, now I'm going to apply K-Beauty lipstick in the shade Suspense. So it's give me a natural, flawless and dewy finish. But if you have a oily skin, might be you don't like this foundation, especially in summers. Even it will expire in 6 months after opening, so this is not the correct time to buy this foundation for oily skin type. But personally I like this foundation because I don't have dewy kind of foundation, so yeah, this is one of my favorite now. So I'll be back after 6 hours to check in how my eyeshadow performs and the how my foundation looks like. So alright, after 6 hours you can see my makeups how it look like. So yeah, come closer to me. So alright, now you can see my face and my foundation how it looks like. So you can see my eye makeup first. It looks amazing still. So I don't like a full coverage kind of foundation, so I didn't apply more product on my face. So if you want more coverage, then aapko aur apply karna padega, of course. So still it looks good. And I have an acne scar, so this is the problem with me. So it's not a problem with the foundation. And agar aapko ye offer mein milta hai, then go for it. But honestly speaking, ye camera mein bahut acha long lasting lag raha hai. But actual mein ye itna bhi long lasting nahi hai. Mujhe ye 4 hours tak long lasting laga, but not throughout the day. So camera ke upar hum nahi ja sakte hain, of course. So now let's talk about my thoughts for this foundation. For this e.l.f. foundation. So if I compare with the Maybelline foundation, as like it's quite heavy on my face and it's a very lightweight on my face. So this is the foundation jinko jada coverage, full coverage pasand nahi hai, and they want a natural look. So this is a good option for you. And as like मुझे थोड़ा सा ये heavy लगता है and ये कुछ ज़्यादा ही full coverage देता है, so I don't like these kind of foundations. So it's quite oil based foundation and it's a oil free foundation. So these are the different for these foundation, and the price of this product is 500 for 30 ml, and this one is bought it for 600 rupees. So agar aapko ye offer mein milta hai, so this is the worth. If you have tried this, and let me know in comment section below how's your experience with this foundation. That's it for today's video guys. I hope guys you found this video helpful, and if you like this video, like, share and subscribe to my channel. So see you soon in the next. Bye bye.